goes to Murray. Murray to Brown, and the stuff. Perfect timing on the pass, and Christian Brown continues his fight. Three rebounds for Butler, much more aggressive than in game one. Jokic touch pass to Gordon.
That's ridiculous. Mike Malone telling his guys right now they have a foul to give. He wants them to take it.
You know me, first. So you have to try to make them score. You mentioned that about Jokic in the last game, Mark.
Jokic, oh, gorgeous pass from Gordon. That's what Gordon did in the first quarter of game one. And Caldwell Pope trying to squeeze through the. Under five now here in the fourth. Lowry with six to shoot. Caldwell Pope chasing with five fouls. Inside, Adebayo, and a foul. What a pass and finish. The lead is 10 and a chance for a three-point play. The Heat have missed one shot here in the fourth quarter.
Pick and roll action. Bam does a great job of setting the screen.
Here's Lowry charging right at Brown. Deflected by Adebayo, stolen by Murray. One man to beat. Murray goes up, throws it down, and the foul. Oh, nasty stuff from Jamal Murray with some contact and a chance for a three-point play.